Do you realize that you've been smiling for hours now? Since the last time you and that fool Alistair shot glances at each other, in fact. He must be pleasant enough in bed, for surely I cannot imagine anyone enduring his conversation. More's the pity for you, then. 'Tis a bit sickening to watch you two, but I imagine it at least takes your mind from our situation. Have it your way.